Beta 1950 BZK. This speed booster is set to assist with your wheels as well. This tool speeds up tire inflation, which is handy if you're fitting new tires on wide rims or if your tires have been in storage and lost their shape. The model shown on the screen features an 18-liter tank that handles up to 16 bars of pressure. You can adjust the working pressure from 3 to 8 bars. Bike lifter. This speed booster is set to assist with your wheels as well. This tool speeds up tire inflation, which is handy if you're fitting new tires on wide rims or if your tires have been in storage and lost their shape. The model shown on the screen features an 18-liter tank that handles up to 16 bars of pressure. You can adjust the working pressure from 3 to 8 bars. The built-in pressure gauge helps you keep things in check, and the handle makes it easy to carry around. Parking slider. It frequently happens that while there's space for two cars in a garage, only one fits. This can be frustrating, especially in countries such as the US and the UK, leaders in cars per capita. To address this, a company introduced a parking slider. You can set it up with a friend in just a few hours using the DIY kit. It holds up to 2,720 kilograms and is powered by a half-horsepower motor. If the standard features don't meet your needs, the creators can customize one for you. Power Build 3-in-1 Under Dash Creeper. Some companies use the 3-in-1 motto to sell coffee or shampoos, but the PowerBuild team offers this marvel for $240. This product is basically a transformer because it offers a floor creeper, perfect for getting under vehicles without hassle, an underdash creeper to stay comfy instead of adopting yoga poses, and a detachable knee pad foam, which is more convenient than asphalt, concrete, or the ground. The steel frame can handle 181 kilograms, and the six wheels are cleverly designed, used to the max in floor creeper mode but not at all in underdash creeper mode. It looks good, but is it worth the price? Wheel Trolley Tower Lift. Talking about the number of vehicles, a few years back in the US, there were around 278 million cars. That's over a billion wheels needing maintenance, changing, and storage. So the folks behind this lift chose a smart time to present their version 2.0. It can pick and raise wheels up to 5.3 meters high while requiring only 1.4 meters of space between racks to move around. It handles up to 180 kilograms of weight and, depending on the battery, runs for either 3 or 10 hours. They even include a rear-view camera as a cool standard feature. Battery puller. While one part of the workshop focuses on wheels, the other deals with bodywork. It's a good time to have a helper like this spot welding machine. This tool heats up metal where needed and gently secures it, helping to remove dents. Thanks to the double-sided welding mode, it's also great for tasks like patch installation, making it an all-around tool. The model on the screen is practical too, it's cordless and weighs around 4 kilograms. MyLifter 2.0. This is the world's smartest, easiest, and best-looking garage storage system, according to the MyLifter team. Their system is built for loads up to 45 kilograms, perfect for bikes, lawnmowers, and other garage items. It's like a Lego set, some platforms can work together, and there are specialized kits too. For bike enthusiasts, there's a setup to lift 3 bikes at once. If you have a car with a removable hardtop, there's an option that handles a load of 200 kilograms. And just in case you're unsure, they have a fantastic deal. For $5,000, two team members will come over to help you pick and expertly set up your gear. Big Boy Washer Pro. Here, the price goes even higher, up to $1,000, but there are solid reasons behind it. This car wash system stands out for a few key points. First off, it's one of the quietest in its category, producing less than 80 decibels of noise, about the same as a powerful vacuum cleaner. On top of that, its brushless induction technology means it'll last 4 times longer than its competitors. With a pressure of 130 bar, a flow rate of 9.5 liters per minute, and a temperature of 60 degrees Celsius, it's hard to tell that the company was founded by a car enthusiast with no experience. Lightstix LS36SMD. Here's another product to light up your workspace, a diode work light. No magic involved, but the 36 LED bulbs do a great job on their own, running for 6 hours on a single charge. The polycarbonate housing is tough against shocks and has swivel mounts with built-in magnets. When needed, you can attach the light to a special frame, making it handy even under a car or during a fishing trip. This useful tool costs $105. WURTH Nut Buddy. In 2020, around 148,000 tractors were sold in the US, Canada, and Europe. Think about how much extra work mechanics have on their hands. There are other machines needing attention too. Luckily, the market has tools designed just for this, like this one tailored for agricultural and commercial vehicles. With a ratio of 58 to 1 and torque of up to 4,000 Newton meters, even rusty and stuck bolts and nuts won't be a challenge. The set includes the tool itself and two heads, 33 and 38 millimeters. The price tag is $236. UniFUX. UniFUX has created an all-purpose helper for car workshops, and soon, even for truck workshops. This tool does two jobs in one. First, it carefully unsticks a wheel from the hub if it's stuck, and second, it not only identifies any joint play but also makes it clear to customers. UniFUX is made for wheel sizes from 550 to 800 millimeters. You can install it in seconds, saving you time and muscle power thanks to its long handle while keeping your rims worry-free. V-Room Retract Vac. Need to vacuum the garage and all its contents? Here's an invisible hose that connects to existing dust extraction systems or a vacuum cleaner. The cool part is that, measuring 9 to 15 meters, the hose needs little space and automatically coils back up after use. No more fuss with untangling or carrying. Plus, it works well with different nozzles, so you can set up a home cleaning system using a few hoses. Beetag's lighting systems. Among the various spells Harry Potter mastered, there's Lumos, which makes a light appear at the end of his wand. This spell could be useful if you happen to be a magical transportation estimator, but in the non-magical world, this lighting system can help if you need to quickly spot dents and other flaws. In some ways, it's even cooler than Lumos because you can adjust the color temperature of the light, making it easy to inspect cars of any color. One charge lasts for 10 to 12 hours, and the system weighs under 2 kilograms. It's like a magic wand from the world of technology. Finkbeiner FHB 3000. Looking for a lift for cars up to 3 tons that can be managed by a single person? No problem. The option you're seeing on the screen fits the bill, and the advantages don't stop there. Thanks to its smart design, the car doors can be opened at any height, and the safety system operates with both hydraulic and mechanical components. The car can be raised up to 1.8 meters, and it takes around 40 seconds to raise or lower the car. Plus, the clever rack design makes it safe to lift various vehicles, including vans, vintage cars, and compact models like the Volkswagen Beetle.